A headlamp or laser beam fixed to the head can be used to improve repositioning acuity. For this exercise, the patient starts with their eyes open and the light beam focused on a fixed point on the wall. A chart can be used for this, or a painting, or a clock, something on the wall.